So, here, an atypical British fridge. Mean to fuck, but just gets on. Anyhow, move it. This. Like, the only beer currently that I find, there is not got glucose in it. Syrup. Glucose syrup. Sorry, caramel flavouring. I'm going to do with caramel. Oh no. Anyhow, all the information is all there available on the internet. Widely there. You know, I prefer to take it. But anyhow, yeah, Heineken seems like an AK 47 drink. Fortunately, Budweiser, Stella, and a lot of these others have all this shit in. They haven't labeled it on the sides now. Food and consumerism's not too pleased. Everyone went mental, they're not happy, but we now know what they're doing. They're fucking with our bodies, with our minds, and with our integrity of what is. Surely now is the time to stand